dudes, that's the ones you have to block. When you hit, they go. Hit them on your side.
I thought the weapon wasn't working because the element.
There's
no
game.
Way you can hide, Spartan. Put as much distance between you and the truth as you want. It changes nothing. Pretend to be everything you are not. Teacher. Husband. Father.
Fuck you.
But there is one unavoidable truth you will never escape. You cannot change. You will always be a monster.
I know. But I am.
Yes, this game is really great. And thank you for following so much.
Thank you.
Follow. Do the dance.
Okay.
Let's see what those teeth can do.
Look good. Alright, I'm gonna go outside.
Watch go!
Watch your back!
Watch your back. Oh, this is gonna be my life.
Talking to me back there. Anything you'd like to get off your
chest?
How
you guys been? It feels like forever since the last time I've talked to you.
I can assure you I'm unsurpassed in keeping
confidence.
It definitely has been forever.
Well, you know where to find me. And for the record, I'd already guessed you, Cleek. Athena, dead giveaway.
Find out in a few minutes whenever the thingy pops up again.
Yep.
Oh.
What's that?
What?
in bed!
Sweet Nana's nethers. What are those?
I've never seen them. That's gotta be a family heirloom.
No. Nor will it ever be.
Son, my brother and me created me own heir for the big idiot. I know for quality. And them? Them special. Hey, where's the little turd?
He's fallen ill.
No. What happened? He's here?
No. He falls apart.
Why do you have that head speak?
And my responsibility to make it right.
Why do you have that head speak?
Yeah. We all gotta take responsibility sometime. Huh? Say, what can I do to help?
The head is, the knower of everything.
No. You all work here.
Oh, the guy on the back, right?
Yeah. All right. So where are you all killing?
Oh, this is a mix of, like, Greek and, Norse mythology.
Don't worry, kid. I'll be keeping my eye out.
Yo, the blade's okay. Aww.
Go see if we can buy a Chaos Flame.
Well, maybe we can not talk about anything. Cause I'm sad now.
See if you can buy a Chaos Flame, man.
Why would I do that?
Because then we can get the blade to Chaos. What? Oh, yeah, Nappa, look at the chat. Chat.
Magic bestowed that revives creators from death with full rage and a small amount of health. So then there should be one more large amount of health and rage. How do I sell? I would sell one. 100 serpent scale fragments.
World serpent scale fragments? I guess. For 13? I'm confused. Wait, what does it say 16 next to it?
I don't know. Because these are just fragments and these are whole ones.
I
have whole ones and I can get 100
fragments. I'm loving the emotes. Right? Aren't they epic? Oh, I love them so much. What?
Chilling
Look
miss-
at Smokey trying to figure out which book she wants to read.
Ow! Got me out at.
And now she's gonna claw me.
There, I can sell it now. Yay, now when we hit square, we come back with rage.
Aw, yeah.
Does Nappa have a kid? See how he's pimple platforming when he's dead.
Nappa, do you have kids?
Nappa is a kid.
Huh?
Nappa is a kid. Thank you! Why did that slip my mind? FL Studio. They said that they love the emotes too.
Thanks,
hey, thank you, Jabberwocky, for the follow.
Hi, Jabberwocky, how are you?
Oh, we be skipping all kinds of.
And also, I know how much idea about games. I make music. Oh, okay. What kind of music do you make? But this game is good. It's very good. Cool. No, this game is very cool. Cat, get your butt out of the way. And Nappa said, I do not.
He does not.
Have kids.
Oh yeah, things are about to get crazy.
Yo, look what I can do.
Oh,
get over here.
Into Helheim, it should be unlocked on the table.
kind.
I make techno music. Wow, cat is beautiful. Give me the cat. She is gorgeous. Her name is Smokey. And
where am I going?
I can't give her to you because she's hers. Technically, she's all of ours.
Am I going here?
She came with her.
You just gonna talk to me?
We're going to wherever the hand goes. No, we're going to the...
Let me take this moment to tell you that what you are about to do is absolutely insane. Not even Odin can survive this cold. So, I hope those blades work.
Give me a second, guys. I got this. There we go.
I'd love to hear some of your music though sometime.
Definitely.
Is this the bridge for a spell level?
Who's so serious?
No, we're still on the realm travel bridge. But after the bridge of the dam, the dead use it to cross into their permanent home, the city of Helheim. The bridge keeper who minds admission, he's the one we want. Just follow this bridge. Should lead us straight to him. You know, I really hope never to see this place again.
I mean everyone in the world.
Oh, you should be more specific.
I mean, like,
who of our viewers slash streamers that we talk to? Our fathers.
Yeah.
These guys are so overpowered.
One.
But they're killing level 4. With level 1 shit.
If you're talking about this one though, I don't know.
What'd they say?
The question was why she is so serious.
I don't know, I'm not.
She's a drum puss.
I have a talkie fry.
She's the Grumposaurus Rex.
In general, maybe.
Use the fire of your blades to burn away that hell's bramble blocking the path.
He said, tell me about you guys.
Well, we're a polyfaithful couple, polyfaithful thruple. I don't know.
That means we all do stuff with each other.
We're married.
The many reasons we went back for those blades.
Two boys?
Saturday is the day that we all stream together, and that's where we play new games, and we'll play God of War now. We're waiting for some games to drop to play together. Little Lady
streams, her schedule changes, but she streams 7 days to die, and I'm usually playing with her. I stream on Tuesdays, Dead by Daylight, and as of right now, I also stream Fortnite, and then this one, Colored by Heedlum, hasn't started streaming yet, but we plan on playing Dead Island 1 and 2 together. That's going to be her first stream game.
Also,
we got a pretty full lineup and having a pro gamer team of three makes it a pretty constant streaming.
The gate must be closed, and if the gate closed, then
he said, "What the fuck?" The combos, and before that, he said, "Oh, cool." Yeah, he's a combo maniac. Wait, they said, "Don't cross the bridge."
We're not crossing. We're not supposed to cross the bridge. We can cross the bridge, just not the river.
What do you mean? No. She said, make sure you don't cross the bridge. There's no way back. I thought he said already.
Are you a guy or a girl?
The visitor skin? Is that the weird robot faced one? Because I just got that last night too. We hope so. I mean, we're enjoying ourselves and having fun either way, but we do want to push for partner. But our setup's not the best yet either. We still need a better computer so we can get better cameras and stuff, because we're streaming straight with the PS4 right now. He said, "Oh, what do you think? Man or woman?"
Well, he keeps saying man and I keep saying woman. I don't really say it in any kind of, like, gender-associated kind of fashion.
Bring that.
I know. Gender-associated kind of fashion, I just say woman.
So you call men women?
I don't know their gender.
I usually say people are guys, but for some reason I think I called you she.
Where you going?
This way.
Why?
This is a drop.
Huh? But there's a climb.
There is a climb.
When we killed Reavers in my home, Studio 12 Love that makes techno. I'm gonna guess,
Time doesn't move the same between all realms, especially where the spirit world is concerned.
Like the Light of Alfheim.
The opposite, in fact. The Lake of Souls feels faster than Alfheim time, but Hell is much slower than Midgard. Sorry, I'm sure that's confusing.
If we will be back to my son all the sooner, that is good.
Ah, aren't you a quick study?
Yeah, I can't remember. I think I did the storm cycles. Can you swing now that you have those again? No, like, I meant hit R1 while you're climbing. Woo, I was right.
Okay.
Jamal 910, thank you for the follow, man.
Thank you.
Zombie, what's up, buddy?
Hey, man.
Zombie, did you see them? Did he see them? Did you see them?
Did you see them?
Look at the sexy. Look at the sexy.
I'm like, on this.
Viking stone. Viking man and Viking clan, buddy. What?
Today I had both of our computers up on Burger TV. There were still only three people, with the two of them being us.
Yeah, zombie, we gotta talk about that, buddy. We gotta do some work there. We gotta figure something out. There's one more on the other side that'll drop it. No, I mean, not from that. Sneaky. Sneaky. Word.
What was that?
Figure out what on what. We'll chit-chat about it. Talk to her and then never messaged her.
Shit. Well, God, I didn't realize this guy's behind me.
You handled
that.
Yeah,
I meant to message you, but shit hit the fan here. Oh gosh, what? There'll be people behind you. We do have a dash. I'm just really terrible about using it. Hit or hold R2 or L2 and then throw like 3
The worthy dead go there, the warriors who die in glorious combat. Hell is for those who die in dishonor.
Criminals.
Aye, and those dead of disease, mishap, age.
It is dishonorable to grow old.
Well, never too late to go out fighting, I suppose.
Am I going to that one?
I think so.
Well, I wasn't paying attention when you jumped out.
That's what you get for not paying attention.
I was reading chat.
Oh my god, why so serious?
Again? Who's serious again?
Is it me? Or is it her? Blue or blonde?
Killing the bridge keeper helped the dead leave Midgard.
I don't expect it will. Though I don't suppose it will make things any worse either. It'll be one less obstacle for the living to reach the inner sanctum of Helheim. Who'd be mad enough to go there?
I don't know. It's what I do best.
She's super pregnant, probably just being that.
I like how he just kind of lost it. Hit it with the thingy. With your axe. It's like a fire. No?
No, that's what the boy got to do.
I know, but like when he's over here. There, that way. Does she know play? No, she does play, it's just not her turn yet.
The Bridge of the Damned. And there's the Keeper, making sure the dead are really dead.
What is that he holds?
That totem contains a powerful source of magical energy, the very power of Helheim itself. But what you want is his heart. Just take it and we can leave. Start some trouble. You can do that, right?
Maybe a little bit.
Okay. Oh my god.
Cause some trouble?
No, I didn't. Go fight a giant. A baby giant. Yo, what's my bird thing?
You are alive!
Actually
say that now.
Oh,
that sucks.
Hey,
circle, yeah! It's actually funny that you say that, because in this particular game where Spartan's fighting Viking, Spartan fighting Viking,